The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. The Saint of the Day, after this. One of the most famous preachers of the early church, Quintin, is remembered every October 31st. He was born in Rome, but spent much of his life in Northern Europe. He was tortured for his faith and eventually put to death. I'm Dennis Daly.